Hi guys, it's Mahee here. In today's episode, I will show you how to create a photo manipulation like this using Adobe Photoshop. If you like the video, don't forget to leave a comment and subscribe my channel.
To get a better understanding, I recommend you to decrease the playback speed to 0.5 or 0.25.
subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon. Watch more videos like this.